Hurricane warnings now in effect for the east central Florida coast. New information soon.